Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. The crew's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see what I'm doing.
Radio me if you do.
Copy that. St. John out.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain, yes, sir.
Western Europe and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe... ...believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change.
Never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Bounties.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
There's another nest.
Yeah!